Learn how to connect your existing geodatabase in ArcGIS Pro. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel for another tutorial. Before you continue to watch, please take a moment to hit subscribe below if you haven't already. So today I'll show you a quick video on how to connect your existing file geodatabase or to connect your multi-user geodatabase in ArcGIS Pro. So an important thing to note is that when you create your ArcGIS Pro project, an associated geodatabase is also created. However, you can use your existing geodatabase, you know, if it's already populated with all the data that you need. You won't have to create new data. So I'll show you how to do that quickly. So in the catalog window in the ArcGIS Pro project, you have the database drop-down menu here. All you need to do is to connect your file geodatabase here. Now, in order to connect your multi-user geodatabase, then you will need to add a database connection. So in ArcMap, you have the option to add data server in the case of the workgroup geodatabase. However, in ArcGIS Pro, you must create a database connection. And the same applies to the enterprise geodatabase. So now, in order to do that, under the same database drop-down menu under catalog, click to make a connection to your existing multi-user geodatabase. And that's it. All your data is available here for you to view and to use. Thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this tutorial with a friend or a colleague who you believe would benefit from this information. Also, leave a comment down below to let me know how you like the tutorials or if there's any that you'd like to see. Thanks again and see you next time.